What going on, guys? Man, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we got the truck fired up. I'm about to go head down to the country and get the trailer from my homeboy. I appreciate him for letting me borrow his trailer. But today, you about to send Ghost on to the shop. I'm about to head and get the trailer. I'm taking my boy with me. They wanted to ride this morning, so I hit y'all up when we get on the road, man. Appreciate y'all for rocking with me. If you haven't, make sure you go on, like, comment, share, subscribe on the new channel, guys. We're trying to run them ones up too, man. Appreciate all the continued support on either channel. But next time y'all see this, it'll have that trailer behind it. Then we're gonna come and winch Ghost up on the trailer, and then we're gonna go to the shop. Let's get it. Traffic light, got caution light down there, motherfucker, man. The country town, them but back roads and side roads, goddamn. That's it. Alright, guys, so the car ended up rolling a little bit. I gotta slide it back to level it out because it seemed way too low, but we're gonna figure that part out. You gotta love that winch, though. You gotta love that motherfucker. Made life way easier. So now I gotta slide the car back some, level it out on the trailer, get all that pressure out of the back of the truck, and yeah, they get it. All right, Ghost loaded up, man. We got the car set to where about need to be at, and shit, about to ride out to the shop and turn the camera back on when we get there. But y'all say goodbye to Ghost again for God knows how long. Shit, I already broke everything down, man. We about to ride to the shop, which is like 10 minutes up the road, and yeah, god damn, boy. Baby, get out of here. Oh, It's a now I gotta get the goddamn. I gotta take the battery out, get the remote, or leave the goddamn winch. What is it? Windy. E-brake off. Alright, hold on. Let me sync the damn remote. I thought I just did. There she go. Might have started that bitch rolling, ain't it, man? Yeah, the wind's loose. Yeah, we gotta start that bitch rolling. All right, y'all say bye to Gozy. But like another week and a half, 2-3 weeks, however long it takes. We heading out, this motherfucker, man. Put it back in, huh? Could have sworn I did. Nope. All right, guys. So as y'all seen, man, Ghost is gone, dog. Ghost gone, man. Shit, he damn near the second home. I ain't gonna care. That motherfucker. It's starting to give me problems, but I can't complain, guy, because the last couple years, I ain't really had no problem with Ghost for real at all, man. Like, that car is 98 and only got like 127,000 original miles on it, man. So, the car been real good to me. And I thought about all the comments y'all left on the last video, guys. I'm not going to get rid of it. I'm not going to give up on Ghost. Because I really want to see the Joker mounted on some 6s or some 8s with a night paint job, with a stupid-ass sound system, like... We need that, man. Like, I want my sons to experience that, you know what I'm saying? I want them to know what it feel like to ride a car on big rims. I don't know, man. So, appreciate all the love and the support y'all showed in that last video, because I ain't gonna lie, I wore down on myself about the car, but I'm not gonna get rid of it, man, you know what I'm saying? That car got a lot of sentimental value to it. Like, that was the first V8 that I ever owned. You know what I'm saying? Like, that was really my first V8. That car and the Flowmaster gave me my first V8 tone. You feel me? I had a red, candy red Mustang with gold pearl on 22-inch rims. But it was V6 and I had Flowmasters on it. So y'all can imagine what that sounded like. So that Crown Vic was my first true V8 sound that I had. So it got a lot of sentimental value. That car has been around the family for a while. So, I'm not going to give up on it, guy. We're going to continue to press it. We're going to continue to build. And we definitely going to continue to grow. So, if y'all rocking with this video, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, it's going to be kind of like a vlogging slash car channel. If y'all are interested in that type of stuff, you know, ain't no problem. Y'all can unsubscribe. But this way, it's going to be kind of like a lifestyle type channel, man. But it's going to be kind of centered around cars or whatever. So, if y'all rocking with that type of shit, man, you know what I'm saying? Y'all go on, like, comment, share, subscribe, click the notification bell. I'm going to keep y'all up to date with what's going on with Ghost on this channel. And I'm going to let y'all know what they let me know what's wrong with it. You know what I'm saying? They told me to be a couple days before they can get to it because they were kind of slammed. But I ain't too much worried about it because we do got the truck and my wife still got her car. So we still got means of getting around, you know what I'm saying? I ain't got no rush on nothing. That'll actually give me time to rethink on how I want to rewire the car, because I am going to rewire it. I'm going to take all that CCA wire and go with probably a Sky High Zero Gauge, you know what I'm saying? Do a nice color combination with some real Zero Gauge. So we're going to redo it, being that we got pretty much everything out of it. So, y'all, I appreciate y'all for being along on the ride, man. Like I said, Ghost is at the shop, and I keep y'all up to date with what's going on. This your boy, Base Addict, on my second channel, man, Life with Cars, man. If y'all haven't, make sure you go on, like, comment, share, subscribe, and share the video, and tell somebody about the channel, because we got to run this one up too, man. Appreciate y'all for rocking with me. We out, man. Let's get it.